white people, that's not a fucking issue compared to the black people that are gunned down every single day by police.
Gunned down every